try your best. You think 8 laps they have to be. I can't do this. That's too fast. Too fast. I'm 1 second slower. The last lap. He's too fast. Yeah, because he had different tires. 5 seconds behind him. Can't catch him. My best. Unbelievable. Tires are gone. What? After 12 laps. Yeah. Car's not working. Not working anymore. I'm too slowly. Too slowly. Last lap. Unbelievable bad. Okay, we hope it will be Asia, not Asia, China will be better there next weekend.
The guy behind has had a set of prime tires fitted to the car and going for a longer stint by the looks of it.
I think Don Juan is pit now. His lap times are not really good. Daniel is doing another lap, Don Juan 2. Okay, thank you.
The car ahead is 7 seconds up on you.
The car ahead. Pit now, I have to pit. The lap time is too bad. Not too bad. his lap times are also fast as your times. But he do another lap.
Why?
Damn it. He's so slowly now.
If we're to have any chance of catching the car ahead, we'll need to lap in the low 1 minute 42. Push, push. Gap is currently 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. The track temperature's starting to drop. We need to reduce the 5-second gap for the car ahead. Thank you. We're seeing a slight rise in track temperature. Okay, the gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. You're keeping up with race pace, keep pushing. Window is open. Box is lap.
Good job, good
third.
Job.
You dropped to third.
Good job that you have that you let pass him. good job. Teamwork is big job. Doesn't allow to lose too many time. For you, pit now.
Don't forget, pit in this lap.
Exactly. So, Schluck trinken.
Go, go now. Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pit, or you'll get a penalty. Fitted with the option tires, just one stop to go now. Behind might be trying to go for a shorter stint. They've just fitted the option tire to the car.